Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, we cleared Orange Star, and I suffered a lava. But it's time to go to Olaf's hometown.
Oh, yes!
Commander!
Well, alright.
Pardon me, Commander, but may I ask where we're going?
It's about time someone asked me that.
Oh, I wish the whole line was said.
Okay.
And toy box. I feel the chills. They're multiplying.
Welcome to my playground. Since you've come so far, would you like to play?
Ha! She did not say that in the original. I kinda like that. We finally get to play as Olaf. He hasn't changed, except he has a new SEO ability. Winter Fury. Deals 2 damage and causes a blizzard. This makes Olaf really good. The bases are there. We build infantry in March. Do we build a recon down here? No, not yet. We build 2 more infantry. We move as far as we can. Build 1 recon. Because that's all we really need for infantry for now. We march. Capture. Hold position. There. Build infantry. Prepare to march again. And we need to get as much as we can. Pull up a tank. We'll start pushing them out. build a tank to roll over them. Move out. March. Let the unit fall. Move over here. So we need to push. Get another tank. Nice. Patient. Artillery. We'll just blast right through. Don't believe. Guess we can actually get through. Tank beats everything. We just push. Just break them down. Slowly, but surely. Now we could pull a medium tank out, but I think rockets are going to be much more helpful, as it allows us to zone. We'll just blast. And slowly push. I'll soon pop my power. Throw in the medium tank. Capture. Perfect. She's not gonna pop it. Ah, oh, that's not the good thing. captured.
Commander.
Yeah.
I love Olaf. The god puppy! We must save it. Granted, this doesn't confirm Olaf's a dog person. It's a weird thing to confirm, but hey. I need another tank. Because they're pushing really hard. Granted, once I get my rocket into the place I want it to be, I should be fine. And stop bringing units over! Seriously. Bust it down, because I want to make sure there isn't anything that can destroy it while it's making its rendezvous. Put an infantry, just so they don't try and capture it. Don't want to spend a turn trying to keep it. Ugh. At least I can do this.
Blackhole, you've done the unthinkable. Now you will face the unfettered wrath of Olaf!
That is a really good quote.
Winter Fury!
No, you don't. Get another set of rockets just in case. I'm pushing forward. I think. Oh, she's gonna use prime time tactics. And now, because of this, we hold quite a bit. Might as well see if we can put him into repair mode. Yep, we did. Perfect. Take out. And bring another medium tank. that's fine. Blast them away. Because I thought those were tanks initially, but hey, no. This makes it even easier. Weaken him. Boom. We're moving out. They usually just put infantry up there, so... might as well just punish them. Get some more rockets. Boom. No more range. Weakened. Goodbye, range. Hello, close quarters. Really? Blast them back. Because I'm not allowing two units to escape. Boom. Okay, I'm gonna throw in a recon. Throw in some medium tanks back here in the tank. Just so it can get. Come on. I mean, you just recovered, so. We're almost done. Blast. Finished. Black hole.
Doodles.
I wish this was voiced because it was so good.
Continue fighting until my country is restored.
That one's a hard one to S rank. I've done it before. God, is it hard? Even on replays, I sometimes struggle to S rank. I always get A though, because it's not that hard of a mission. Just a bit annoying to get S ranks. New tanks! So, let's move. And we're going to play as the new CEO, Colin.
Reporting for duty.
Mainly because Neo tanks are really useful with him. And you already see the big difference. Colin is got a discount. Now, we want to get to these silos. Oh, right. Before I forget, Colin. 20% discount, minus 10 firepower, Gold Rush. Yeah, plus 50 to funds. Power of money. Something that we're never going to use. Because it's dependent on funds. But it's funny to pop up, to pop sometimes. Okay. Actually, I better get an NPC for that soldier. Oh, whoops, nope. And somehow Nell appears. Oh, nice. That should have animations for those. And that's all we really need. We don't need to worry about what else they make, really. Because these three units are the most dangerous of them all. Okay, just place you there. Raise you up there. Wait, because they could build other units. Yeah, that's what I was worried about. We're not there yet. And then again, we're not here yet, either. Just in case they do that, these two are here. Even medium tank at that power shouldn't be able to do anything. Yeah, because they're doing so little that means nothing. Boom. Ta! Captured. We didn't even need to do anything. Perfect.
New weapon plans! We really got them!
Yeah, the power ranking is awful. Because we didn't actually try and fight. But I always do that mission without fighting. This is funny! Just like a certain armored mission, which we'll get to eventually. But now we've got new tanks, which Colin really enjoys. We have tanks and reclamation. Silas Grambo, Showstopper, and Sensei's Return. But that'll be for next time. I'll be seeing you guys then. The Senior Insima, signing out.